This is Frank Hoeffner here with Technique Peak. This is the belly press test. The patient is asked to place their hand on their belly and to press inwards. An inability to press inwards and produce some force, or if you see the patient's arm pulling backwards as they're trying to use other muscles, would be indicative of a positive test for a full thickness tear of the subscapularis.